Oh, I haven't given you. I've learned a lot since the beginning of the program. Number one, I've been able to understand that we need to live together as brothers and sisters, and we need to live together as keepers of one another. And the reason why this is so is that our coming together has been able to give us the focus that we all came from the same place, and we all worship the same God, and we all believe in the same doctrine of oneness of God. And this has brought us to the fact that when you look at the two religious groups, those of the Muslims and the Christians, we find out that things that bring us together, that is, the things that we have in common, are more than those things that divide us as human beings. With the one I did in my community, which centered on the orphans and the less privileged students in my school, distribution of school uniform, school standard, even payment of a certain amount of money to empower the parents, it has opened another door for me in two other villages as we follow up to the program. Nearby, we'll be carrying out some other peace projects in order to assist the people around us. And even that very particular project I did on a COFP platform has brought a lot of fortune to my immediate community, because in that community, other people came to support the project. And as a result of this, at least about 30 of our students